The first step in rice planting is the preparation of the seeds. What is floating will be disregarded. This is the traditional way in preparing the seed beds. For 1 hectare, approximately 50 to 60 kilos of seeds are used. The BioN fertilizer contains nitrogen-fixing bacteria. This will reduce later on the consumption of commercial fertilizer. The seeds are germinating after 3 to 5 days. This is the time when this BioN fertilizer is applied. This worker is a subcontractor and he is getting paid by hectares. Snails are a very serious pest to rice fields. They are attacking especially the young rice plants. At 2 hectares, we were able to handpick about 14 sacks that was used as a feed for the pigs. The 5 small experimental fields are surveyed and then separated by little dumps. The charcoal and compost are applied to the specified fields. After 2 weeks, the seedlings are almost ready for transplanting. After plowing, the field will be prepared with a hand tractor. This job is also done by a subcontractor. Next step is the leveling of the fields. Rice planting is not only a very hard work, it also requires a certain skill. Break times with food and drinks are always most welcomed. When the rice is in the flowering stage, a spray with an insecticide is required. Rice is traditionally harvested by hand. The threshing of small quantities of rice can be made manually. for larger quantities, gasoline-powered thresher is used. This job is also done by subcontractors. It is also a very dangerous job. Many of the workers have lost already fingers or even their hands. After threshing, the rice is transported to the drying area. In order to heat the concrete surface, the rice must be always moved. This is also a very hard job, which is done by subcontractors. During rainy days, the farmers have big problems to dry the rice. This is due to the fact that there are only very few mechanical rice dryers available. The rice mill is the last step in the production of rice. The rice husks are separated and the rice is polished in order to get the white color. At the rice mill, it is very noisy and there is a lot of dust. Most of the equipment is already very old. The owners of the rice mills are usually the richest people in the villages. About 35 to 40% of the raw rice are the rice husks.